Uruguay says it stays within the convention and doesn't do anything wrong. For example, in Holland, we have a government at this moment who says who wants to regulate, but they say they can't do it because of the United Nations. So what is their, what's supposed to be their stand at this time? If Uruguay is possible, where it's possible to do, and Holland says we can't do because of the United Nations, while it's still sort of the same thing.
United Nations is not a straitjacket for member states. And the drug control conventions are not providing for, are not providing for any sanctions. They build on the principle on the goodwill and compliance with international law. And it's up to each government to decide whether it's, this government is complying or not complying with the provisions of international law. ¶¶